Hey guys, Gary Walker here with LiveAnabolic.com. I'm about to take you through an awesome workout, a full body workout that you can do at home. Really cool workout. It's going to be quick. We're going to go through these exercises one after the other. You're going to want to do 6 reps of each exercise, all right? But it's going to be a conditioning workout as well. You're going to build muscle and boost your metabolism at the same time. So let's go ahead and get straight into this workout. We're going to start with walk out push-ups, all right? Again, we're going to do 6. I don't know why I just said 2. All right, straight into a regular push-up. We're gonna do 6 push-ups. All chest. Five, 6. All right, now we're gonna do 6 burpees, okay? Now we're going to go straight into the alternating lunges. 6 legs, 6 reps for each leg. Nice, tall, upright. 6. 6. Straight from those into squat jumps. Nice depth on the squat. Jump.
You're up in the air. 2. Your music doesn't have to be with Pandora Plus. You get offline listening, unlimited skips and replays. 6.
All right. Now we're going to hit a plank. And we're going to do plank up downs. 4 6. Nice tight core. 1. All right. Straight into leg raises for your abs. Keep your lower back pressing to the ground. Focus on contracting those abs. We're going to finish this first round out with 30 seconds of a conditioning exercise, and I'm going to choose mountain climber. Keep your butt down, back tight, abs, core tight. All right, again, metabolism booster, great overall body workout. That's one round. You're actually gonna wait about a minute. They're two or three rounds, right? As you can tell, I'm out of breath. Great workout, though. Great conditioning workout. Muscle building workout. It's going to help elicit a good hormone boost when you do these type of workouts. Let me know what you think. Comment below if you have any questions about any of the exercises. Let me know. But again, it's going to be great for your fitness and conditioning. Start with one if you need to. Do two, three, even four sets if you can. That's all I got, guys. Subscribe to my channel so you make sure to catch all the videos I have coming out for you guys. Get busy, get after it, and God bless.